Our coordinates are coming up.
Wait a second. There's nothing here.
Yeah. I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use Pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try. Jack, Pulse!
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is. Okay, let's go.
You know, when Marcus said we were heading up north, this isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
What about your armor's thermals? They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
The one positive development here.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the salt flats near Haldo Bay.
You guys went that far to sail?
Yeah. And there was no cog left down there. Nothing. Just ruins. I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. Me too. Some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining that's engaged in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining operation.
Okay, all right, I got it. Going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. It's building material. Industrial logging's not really my area.
Whoa. There is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Hang on. Let me check this out. Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
I mean, it's gotta be another way to cross, right?
Let's see. Okay, looks promising. I take it back! We got swarmed!
Let's take them out!
Careful on that ice!
Let's take them out!
Careful on that ice! Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got swarm.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice. They're done.
Well, it's pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Jack, rip that door.
Uh-oh. Kait, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Another one!
one less.
Spotted.
They're still coming! Man, they do not want us getting into that mine!
Should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
Norskull, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. That means...
It means we're about to have a fight on our hands. What's up here?
Lena Norsko said it's true. This place got wiped out. Keep your guard up. Sure looks like they fought them hard in here. There's no bodies.
Yeah.
We knew where all the outsiders were, but we missed a lot in the roundup. How?
Most outsiders don't want to be found, especially by the cog.
It's better we find them in the swarm.
Here we go. Shit. As expected, but... Shit.
I can't believe Lena and Norsko survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Kate, do you ever think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best not to.
Maybe there's some part of them, some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around. Give me a hand, please.
Loaded!
Let's keep searching.
Kate, I'm pretty sure that big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen and water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, do the honors.
Oh, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect that fuel! Vico, we all go with it!
Excuse me?
Sound check. Move it.
All right, let's get this shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Train and get out of here.
Coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Ooh. Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? He's growing on you, isn't he?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.